Isn't it an evil outcome if Australia tries to turn itself into a racist society in the kind of world we live in?
There's a momentum that we have.
So it isn't trickle-down economics that growth benefits all, it's been trickle-up economics. People at the bottom have been giving up income so the people in the top can enjoy ever more.
There is no doubt that it challenges, if you like, orthodox notions of the right order of things.
Now we are in danger of being swamped by culture. People of all different cultural backgrounds and ideology that is incompatible with our
victims are waking up and they're gaining a new political consciousness, becoming politically mature. And as they become, develop this political maturity, they're able to see the recent trends in these political elections.